and Stan Kroenke and the organization has been a tremendous part of our Inglewood community. They didn't just come in as a business and say, hey, we're here, SoFi Stadium. No, they came in as a partner, not only with the city, but with our school district, with our nonprofits, and they've been doing so many positive things, giving back to the community and being a part of what we're doing here in the city of Inglewood.